Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away.
Oh, gods. Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar.
Need to keep looking. He came through here. Had to. This way. Know the Isle well?
I've never been here before. In fact...
Let's get...
Fallen! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard someone would steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. And my father told me of your adventures when I was a lad. I remember it well. You needn't be a witcher to be a hero. Cold water and a salty breeze. Those are a skilling a lad's potions.
So that ballad about the witcher and the sorceress? That's you?
Yeah. Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt.
Bled to death. Bled to death.
Was to be his last voyage.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son he is.
Wonderful.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
I'll cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Guess you should stay in the cage, then.
What? I'll not forget this, Uncrate. You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now! Closer, he's mine! Wait, let me out, quick!
Shut your trap.
I saw a bloody troll called him Nary a murmur. Viggy? Poor father.
Should have let him out.
Shouldn't blame yourself. We never knew with Viggy. Might have rushed at the giant barefisted as soon as he was out.
And that might have spelled death for us all. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Thank you.
Move it. Come on. Let's go.
Take cover!
Keep clear of decent folk.
Move it! Come on!
You and Hjalmar, you sure fucking showed that icy horse, son. Were you help a man in need? Maybe he's looking to get hired on a ship. Watch your...
Greetings again. See, I had no intention of cheating you. Your coin.
You're lucky. I'm not exactly known for being forgiving. Still, take my advice. Find a new profession.
That giant. I'd wager ye, not Hjalmar, did all the work.
Did you sever his hand? Head of a giant on your mouth.
Don't ye putter
round our ways, Drifter.
Things. Business good?
Why wouldn't it be, seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles? Just look. Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Ardfand, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for 6 generations, its care passed from father to son. And every day come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Anything new in Fyrstal?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived, fishing, hunting, and raiding. And so shall we live, to Ragnarok and beyond.
Let me have a look. So long.
Smooth sailing.